Hello everyone, my name is Kimberly. I will be showing you a curl to crunch with the suspension trainer. So you're going to want to have the straps where you're extended here and you're able to extend those arms. So you're going to extend here, engage that core, engage that back. You're going to curl up, keep that core engaged. You can also lower a little bit down on the straps to get more of the crunch, but that is the curl to crunch. Thank you.